aerodynamic production car in the world, the new Audi 100. If it had the same drag factor as the average car, it would register 0.43, which would feel something like this. But the new Audi 100 actually has a drag factor of only 0.30. Naturally, the less a car has holding it back, the less fuel it needs to drive it forward. The Audi 100, the most aerodynamic production car in the world.